good. This is a pressure for Spud because he has got to be perfect.
And he got it. Well, I tell you, that's guts. Look at Dominique Wilkins, his teammate, giving him the 10 side, 5 and 5. Spud Webb, the long, high toss. He's got to watch it carefully. Time has jumped. Be able to go up as strong as he can, catch it, and throw it through with two hands. Boy, Spud's back on it. Here's another look at it again. There's the perfect timing on the bounce. Spud up, hits it, and through for Spud.